Welcome back to another Jigan Bros video.
Today, well, lately we've been fishing at this pond and we noticed there was something in the water.
As you can see, there's a little black thing right there. Probably can't tell what it is.
Yeah, so we decided to make a video about it, about seeing what it is and taking it out of the water. So,
let's get to it, boys. All right, guys, we're gonna hop in the water and try to get this black thing right here.
Rock, so I don't know how long.
Has it been in here?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, look, there's a big rock in here. Maybe people try to sink it.
Maybe people just threw rocks. There's like a rope right here. Huh.
Oh wait, we can pull it. Yeah, we'll have to. How are we gonna do it?
There's a big hole right here.
You see it? Wait, where?
Right here. Wait, you got it? Look at this big hole right here.
Big
crack.
Gotta fix that up too.
Yeah, we're probably gonna have to do our research.
I have lots of flex tape and then we can flex the outside of the tape, you know?
Okay.
Whew, that's draining. Easy way of draining it, guys. Holy. Look at all this. All the water was right here, now it's all gone. Coming to this, it's draining. This thing was all the way filled with water, now there's nothing in it. Gosh.
I guess we're just gonna have to make a phone call now and get this one out.
Yes, let's go. We're gonna see how bad it is underneath.
Now I This is the reason it was leaking so bad.
This is probably a 40.
There's a big crack right here.
10-foot boat.
Little crack right here.
And a big crack right here.
Probably have to clean it up. Oh yeah. There's also this big gash right here. You're probably gonna just take a peek around the whole entire boat. I think this front side is good.
Yeah, the front side is good.
It's just the back. That side was tilted.
Oh yeah.
At an angle.
So this could be a good video we could do.
You guys want to see part two?
If you guys want to see part two of us rebuilding and making this boat look better?
This goes to the boat. It goes to the thing that flips open?
Yeah, it does.
We just noticed something. These things go to the boat. Here, grab that real quick. Let's flip this boat back. See if I can do it for myself.
Like I said, if you guys want to see part two of us rebuilding this boat, let us know.
Here. See right here?
Right here, guys.
Here, so slowly put this down. Go on the other side, Jackson, please.
Are you good?
Strong. Already. So, these foam pieces right here. They're supposed to go in here.
Just like this.
You put it in here. I don't know how, what way.
No, I think like that.
Just like that. And then you put your trolling motor right here. You got that. I think it's just supposed to help it float.
Yeah.
I wonder how this came out. Obviously.
It's just supposed to go like that. Here. And there's a little storage area right here. We can tear this whole thing off and like build wood right here. Wood right
make a little make spot for your
compartment right there.
Yeah. So, Jackson, how many likes do we need for a part two of building the boat?
We need 25 likes on this video and then we will go and build a part two.
All right, we'll see you when we're putting it in the truck.
Yeah.